This exclusive forecast is provided by WLKY Weather. Whenever you need the forecast, just ask, what's Jay say?
Hi, everybody. I'm WLKY Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi. Let's talk about the upcoming weekend, the outdoor events going on around Kentucky. And, of course, there are tons, whether it be southern Indiana down through the Commonwealth. But let's highlight a couple of them for you. First off, we're going to go to Carrollton, Kentucky, up in Carroll County. You got a great event going on starting Friday right through Saturday evening. It's the Bands and Barbecue 2019. This is at Point Park in Carrollton. And again, it kicks off at 2 o'clock in the afternoon Friday and goes right through Saturday evening, a little after 11 o'clock is when things will be wrapping up. As far as what's going on, you name it, it's going to be a great time. Try to check this one out if you can do so. Got barbecue competitions going on. We've got great music really throughout the duration of this event. Wine, beer, bourbon vendors, food, arts, crafts, fireworks. There's tons of things to do for the little ones as well. That's a nice event. So again, looking for something to do, got you covered there in Carrollton. Also in Madison, Saturday evening, the mayor's movie in the movies in the park continues. What's showing Saturday evening, Captain America, the First Avenger. This kicks off at 8 o'clock, goes until about 10:15, the spot to be Bicentennial Park, again in Madison. Here is your forecast for Friday. Going to be a hot day, middle and upper 90s in the afternoon. There will be at least a chance for an evening storm or two as a cold front passes through. Saturday looks dry. It looks less humid as well. Still on the warm side with upper 80s to near 90 degrees. It is going to be a nice September weekend, so anything you have planned outdoors, as always, have fun, and of course, be safe.
Your community is what matters most.
Hey, good morning to you, and thanks for joining us.
Wake up with what's new and interesting.
We are being tourists in your hometown this morning.
What's happening right now in your neighborhood?
3, 2, 1.
The important events right where you live. Alerts you won't want to miss.
Heads up, Jeffersonville, downtown Louisville.
Wake up with your morning news leaders. WLKY, live, local, late breaking.